Good morning to you all. Today we'll see how we can reply a particular message in a WhatsApp group. For example, if you have a WhatsApp group of 100 contacts, if you want to particularly reply to a specific message of a specific person, you can do that. For example, this is my WhatsApp group here. So there are so many members in this WhatsApp group. And for example, if I want this reply to this particular person, okay, if I want to reply this particular person, just tap and hold on the particular message, means keep your finger and tap and hold on that particular message. Okay, just select this message. Now the message is selected and click on this arrow button, which is nothing but a reply button. So I'm clicking on this. So if I say a reply, this reply will be only sent to that particular person, means that is the indication of this, that is the indication of this message. So this is how you can send a particular message to someone. Just you need to tap and hold on that particular message and click on this arrow button for replying. I hope you like this tutorial and you understood this tutorial, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.